we're building riders. We're building that passion that I've had this entire time. When they can come out here, go through a couple of days, I share those experiences with them, and they come out of it with this, like, you kind of saved the sport. Like, they're like, I wasn't really into it, and now I can't think of anything else to do. I love it. My name is Dan Adams. I'm originally from Jackson Hole, Wyoming. I live in Alpine now, and I'm the owner of Next Level Riding Clinics, as well as Blacktop Pros. People a lot of times will say, I can't believe you took your passion in this thing that you really are in love with and you turn it into a job, because a lot of people will end up, you know, resenting that or something like that. And for me, I get so much gratification out of seeing somebody that's just so shaking their head that they can't do it, and with some helpful techniques, some fundamentals, and just being there and being that sort of support, you know, for them, and seeing them actually pull something off. And when you get to be there and during those moments, I mean, that's what keeps me doing it. So Blacktop Pros and Next Level Riding Clinics, I jokingly say that it's a very black and white business plan. Blacktop Pros was out of necessity. We ended up needing to seal coat our own driveways, called around, couldn't really get any help, figured out some pricing of the whole thing, and did not know what I was doing. It wasn't family owned. I have no experience with seal coating. Just knew that it would be a really cool job and a really cool business. So got the equipment, literally jumped onto YouTube. Fast forward to why I have a YouTube channel now, of why it's so important to have YouTube and be able to go online. I literally taught myself how to seal coat off of YouTube and just watching some of that stuff. And there's actually a lot of really great videos and tutorials of how to do it. I was so nervous that I just put a bunch of money into this business, and we put the tiniest little ad that we could afford in the Jackson Hole Daily in a free newspaper, and I am telling you, within the summer that we started that, it was like taking one of those like 200 pack of black cats and just lighting the whole thing on fire, and that was jobs. So it was just job, 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 job. I mean, it was just happening. And it enabled my wife to quit her full-time position, and so she left that and came to work for Blacktop Pros. And all the while, Next Level is still operating, right? We started Next Level in 2008. We started Blacktop Pros in 2014 as something to do in the summer. So I've learned a ton along the way. It's been a very profitable business. It's a very gratifying business. I do still try and stay as fit or as maintained as I can be, knowing that I'm gonna be pulling on skis and be at 10,000 feet in no time. So that part's really important to me. But other sports that I enjoy, I really like stand-up jet skiing. How it relates to snowmobiling is pretty funny. For those that are watching, it's like, to go left, it's like you lean and your body is going left, but you actually steer left still. The workout part of it, or why it's a great cross trainer, is that when you suck at it, you're swimming a lot. And it's also a sport that you can go relatively hard at, and unlike riding dirt bikes or even riding mountain bikes, when you get to that level where you're really trying to push your limits, a lot of times, you know, accidents happen and dirt hurts, and the water is super refreshing. You come off of 130 degree blacktop. New for me this year is introducing this e-foil. Foiling for me might be my new favorite thing, maybe on the planet, because it's just the craziest, coolest feeling ever. And I actually really enjoy sports, not unlike stand-up jet skis, that you can't get right away. Like, it takes time. You have to do it. You can kind of get the basics in one day, but man, it's gonna take a while for you to like really harness the sport and get confident with it, where you can start to build and get some, you know, some more speed and start doing crazier things with. And so Next Level, and what it's done for me as a snowmobiler, has been the best decision that I could have ever made. As I have grown with the sport and grown with the companies that share this sport with me, I mean, that's kind of my responsibility, is not just to go have the time of my life riding a snowmobile, but I'm allowing others to come in and just trying to influence them so that they're like, oh wow, this sport is something that I can do, and I love it, so I'm gonna stay with it.